Honor had a mix last year despite having a robust lineup. Now, the brand is once again trying its luck to take on Xiaomi's Redmi series with its latest Honor 10 Lite. This is a mid-range smartphone that features a 6.21-inch full-view display, dual rear-facing cameras, a 24-megapixel selfie camera, an octa-core Kirin 710 processor, and an attractive design. Here is our review of Honor 10 Lite. The Honor 10 Lite stands out from its competitors when it comes to the design language. The phone comes with a plastic back, however, I like the way the overall finish and aesthetics. Aside from its attractive design, the Honor 10 Lite features a rear-mounted fingerprint sensor for added security. It's extremely quick and accurate. The Honor 10 Lite has a 6.21-inch Full HD Plus water drop style display, which is nice and sharp, capable of showing plenty of detail. In terms of performance, Honor 10 Lite does not disappoint. It houses an octa-core Kirin 710 processor coupled with either 4GB or 6GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage. As for gaming, the Honor 10 Lite delivers excellent performance. I was able to run Asphalt 9 without any hiccups on the Honor 10 Lite. The handset ships with EMUI 9, which is based on Android 9.0 Pie. To be honest, the user experience hasn't changed much on Honor smartphones. As for the cameras, there's a dual camera setup on the rear. The setup consists of a 13-megapixel primary camera and a secondary 2-megapixel snapper, which acts as a depth sensor. You will notice the smartphone captures a great amount of detail, especially in daylight. Under low light conditions, the phone struggles a lot. Pictures lack detail. Thankfully, the 24-megapixel selfie camera captures plenty of detail. The phone is backed by a 3400 mAh battery, which lasted more than a day on a single charge. Starting at Rs. 13,999, Honor 10 Lite is a solid performer, and there is no second thought about it.